standing out in line.
Where is he?
You'll do.
Bastard!
Gab, we've got to go.
Not without this.
Long now, Martel. Sid, I am was hoping to speak to you.
Try not to move. You'll only make it worse.
Oi! You handy with that sword of yours?
Martha, it's good to see you.
Do you think there are as many as Martha says?
What am I gonna do?
I'll be taking you all to a storehouse in the Bales. Leave anything you don't need behind.
Ah, Clive. I was just about to send for you.
Clive. You'll be pleased to know that the negotiations are progressing well.
What is it this time, Torgal? Something tells me this is no mere adventure story. It's usually me making demands of Harpocrates. I wonder what this is about.
Clive, my boy!
What do you think happened to me?
You all right?
Something troubling you? Joshua, what's wrong? And don't say nothing. If Joshua was worried about Jill, I should go and speak with him.
Lord Marquis, if you have a moment.
Here to help me pack.
I need you.
You have a moment, Clive. Clive, I wanted to give you something for the kindness you showed my mentor.
What's this?
A chest of all the medicines you're ever likely to need. Seeing as you're so reluctant to come to the infirmary, I thought you might as well take a part of the infirmary with you.
I'm sure it will be very helpful indeed. And Taya, try not to work too hard.
And work Rodrigue all the harder, you mean? He's a quick study, but he's got a long way to go yet. I'll take that particular piece of advice when you heed it yourself, thank you very much. Besides, who else is going to see that your brother takes his medicine?
Who indeed?